Write the vector shown above as a linear combination of vector I and vector j, where vector I is a unit vector in the positive x direction, and vector j is a unit vector in the positive y direction. So starting at the initial point of the given vector, notice the x component is 3 units in the positive x direction, which would be 3 times vector I, and then the y component is 2 units in the negative y direction, which would be negative 2 times vector j. We can write the given vector, let's call it vector x sub 1, as a linear combination of vectors I and j, as vector x is equal to 3 times vector I, either plus negative 2 times vector j, or just minus 2 times vector j. So this is what the question is asking for, but this also indicates that the component form of vector x, using angle brackets, would be 3 comma negative 2, or using a column matrix with entries 3, negative 2. Let's take a look at a second example. Same question, different vector. Starting at the initial point, the x component is 5 units in the negative x direction, which would be negative 5 times the unit vector I. And the y component is 2 units in the positive y direction, which would be 2 times vector j. So if we let the given vector be vector x sub 2, we can write vector x sub 2 as a linear combination of the unit vectors I and j as negative 5 times the unit vector I plus 2 times the unit vector j. So again, this is what the question is asking for, but this also tells us the component form of vector x sub 2, using angle brackets, would be negative 5 comma 2, or using a column matrix with entries negative 5, 2. I hope you found this helpful.